What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off AirDrop on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Apple's AirDrop feature for iPhone and iPad makes it easy to send items to nearby iOS devices, such as pictures, videos, contact information, map information, and more. While this feature is incredibly convenient, having AirDrop enabled can leave you exposed to hackers who are looking to tap into personal information on your iPhone or iPad. As a result, if you don't use AirDrop regularly and you want to increase your device's security, you may want to turn the feature off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off AirDrop on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General on the Settings menu. The General menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap AirDrop in this menu. The AirDrop menu is shown. Step 3. Tap to place a checkmark next to Receiving Off in this menu. AirDrop is now turned off on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how. If you're either a new YouTuber or are someone interested in getting your own YouTube channel off the ground, check out www.youtubemba.com for insight into the most common questions that new YouTubers have.